Hey there, Dr. Mark McCawley, and I've been asked about what are the benefits of getting a dental implant. So first, let's start off, what is a dental implant? A dental implant is actually a titanium fixture that goes inside your bone that supports a tooth on top or a crown. So the benefits are that it is the best tooth replacement option we currently have. Maybe one day we'll be able to grow a tooth in your mouth, but for now, this is the best thing that we have. It is solid and it is very aesthetic. It can compare to like a bridge, which is the older school style of replacing a tooth. But the problem with that is you can't floss around it. You can't clean quite as well. The benefit of an implant is you can floss in between here and you can actually keep it clean. So thank you very much for watching and give us a call and come on in.